If you want to improve your accuracy in Call of Duty, then enter our February Control Freak giveaway. Check the link in the description labeled giveaway for a chance to win your choice of Control Freaks. The giveaway ends February 27th, which happens to be the day before my birthday, so good luck, and I'll see you guys then. What's up, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video today. Now, guys, has Sledgehammer Games secretly been leaking hints to COD 2017 and we haven't even noticed it yet? Everyone knows that we're getting boots on the ground for COD 2017 this year, but so far, that's all we know, and Sledgehammer Games has been very, very interesting on Twitter recently. Michael Condry, Glenn Schofield, and even the Sledgehammer Games Twitter account has definitely been very interesting recently, posting a lot of photos of American flags and talking a lot about President's Day recently, which happens to be today. Glenn Schofield even went as far as posting a picture of Michael Condry with a beard referencing to Abraham Lincoln recently, which is just absolutely crazy. Now, maybe they're just feeling very patriotic recently and they want to reference President's Day as one of the bigger holidays here in the country, but I think this is even more, and I really think that they have some kind of a link to either Abraham Lincoln or something with the United States as well. And now, there was one major war that actually happened during Abraham Lincoln's presidency, which was the Civil War, which was a pretty big war in America as well. So who knows, guys? Is Sledgehammer Games possibly teasing a Civil War setting for COD 2017? Now, this is a long shot at the moment. I don't know if this is actually going to happen, because this would be a huge change to Call of Duty, but they definitely have been teasing something, and we just have to figure out what this is going to be here in the next few weeks and months leading up until the reveal of COD 2017. I think they definitely have something up here with all these Abraham Lincoln references, though. Again, we just don't know. I don't know if this is a reference to the United States, that's saying that the United States is going to have a major part in the next Call of Duty game, or if they're referencing Abraham Lincoln saying that there is going to be like a Civil War era Call of Duty coming this year as well. It definitely would be very interesting, because we've never seen anything like that in Call of Duty before. I think they would be a lot of fun to see a really, really old-fashioned Call of Duty game, like set in like the 1800s as well. We all know that Sledgehammer Games is not shy at all at making major changes to the COD scene as well. We're well aware of that, as we saw Advanced Warfare. That was a huge change. Now, are they going to go all the way from really futuristic Call of Duty games all the way back to like the 1800s? I don't know, guys. That would be a really crazy change, but who knows what Sledgehammer has up their sleeve as of right now. This is just all speculation. Definitely some stuff to be interested about, though, so let me know in the comments down below, guys, what do you guys think of all these posts that Sledgehammer Games have been coming out with recently? Do you think they're just being patriotic to President's Day, or do you think they're starting to leak some more things about COD 2017? I personally think this is some kind of a leak. I don't think they're going to just start randomly talking a lot about President's Day out of nowhere, because they've been talking a lot about it this last week, just leaking a bunch of stuff, or talking about a bunch of stuff. I shouldn't say leaking, because officially it is not a leak or anything like that, but I personally think they're referencing to what they're going to be working on in COD 2017 this year, and I just don't know. I don't know if they're going to go as far back as making it a Civil War thing. I don't know, because everyone's been so interested in seeing like a Vietnam or a World War era, and maybe we're going all the way back to the Civil War, which would be just absolutely crazy. Just let that process real quick. Call of Duty in the Civil War era. That would just be so crazy. I don't know what they're going to do, though, so let me know in the comments down below your thoughts, guys. What do you think COD 2017 personally is going to be? I mean, at the moment, I have to say Civil War because of all these leaks that we've been getting, but I still have no idea. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching the video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like. If you guys are new to the channel, guys, be sure to subscribe. Hit that little bell icon right next to my name. As we get more information about COD 2017, we definitely will be covering here on the channel, so you definitely do not want to miss that, so make sure you click that little bell icon to stay notified to every single video we upload. I'll catch you all next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a good day, guys. Peace out.